Welcome back to Uncle Wayno's Workshop. Today, we're going to be using our 5-inch DeWalt palm sander to do the final sanding of our farmhouse bench. I've already used 50 grit, 120 grit, and now we're going to use a final 220. It's already pretty smooth, but we're just going to make it silky smooth. And today, we're going to be using our safety glasses, a respirator, because it's going to get pretty dusty, and some ear protection. It might get a little loud. All right, let's get geared up and check it out. Nice, silky smooth. It's gonna take a nice finish really well. And very happy that I'm probably doing a little too much for an actual farmhouse bench, but I like to make my stuff decent. Until next time, we'll see you, Viv, and we'll see you, Desi. Have a great one.